Hey guys, this is Fahad here, and I found out the cheapest way to chain lube your chain, the bike's chain. The things you'll need for that is a little diesel or kerosene works better. And chain lube. I'm using a 3M chain lube, and you can use any brand. One such is the Motul C2 brand, Motul C2. So any type of chain lube works well. You will need a toothbrush to brush the chain, all the grease from the chain, and a spray bottle to spray the diesel on the chain for cleaning purpose, and a bucket or any container to collect the falling drops of diesel on the floor and making it dirty. So these are all the things you will be needing so as to clean your chain. So let's get started. If you don't have a paddock stand, and if your bike doesn't have a center stand, you can use this type of stand that comes in your car. So you just keep a brick or any support here, a platform, and then mount it to the chassis of the vehicle over here and just lift it so that it makes the tire move easily. Fix two buckets on two sides. For this, you will need a help of someone. Keep a bucket here, lift the bike, means bend it over to the stand and keep the bucket over there, and then you will be able to keep it, and it works perfect, like look. So here, it touched over here somewhere, yeah, this place, it's part of chassis. On the other side, it's balancing on this nut, that's it. So start off by taking a part of chain. I took this part to start with, and then you just have to spray the diesel over here and start brushing it all over. You can also keep a piece of cardboard here that you don't make this bike dirty by spraying it all over the rims. Start by spraying off and then simultaneously keep rubbing your chain. Once you're done with spraying, take a clean piece of cloth, a dry cloth, and start cleaning all the chain, the complete chain, like this. Your chain will look something like this, neat and clean. Still, there is some sort of rust here which needs to be cleaning, but the main part is you clean all these joints, these points over here, this part as, and the inner part, as it is the main reason for grinding of your chain if there's dust in that. So next part is spraying the chain lube on your chain. For this, you simply need to turn on the bike and keep it on first gear. The wheel starts rotating and just keep continuous spraying like this. It forms a layer on the chain. So this works, I guess, for around 700 to 800 kilometers. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and do share it with your friends. Click on the bell icon near the subscribe button so as you get notified as I upload my posts.